Miss Morgause.
Could it be that we've met somewhere before?
I'm glad we've met now.
You have magic?
Yes, my lady. As did my parents. And their parents before them. They were fortunate to live in a time of peace before your king declared war on sorcery. Magic is not a crime. It is a gift. I wish to walk freely without fear. Though I said you would understand.
The source of this pestilence is the witch, the Lady Morgana.
How do I stop her?
That is easy, young warlock. You must kill her.
I thought she has magic. I thought we were the same.
In some ways you are.
No. I'll never be like her.
She is the darkness to your light, the hatred to your love.
I have magic, man. Luther hates me and everyone like me. Why should I feel any differently about him? It's like to be an outsider. To be ashamed of how you were born, to have to hide who you are. Do you think I deserve to be executed because of who I am?
No. It doesn't have to be like this. We can find another way.
There is no other way.
Daughter. Luther has been lying to me these years.
Luther. How the mighty have fallen.
God, you're mortal. The good.
I am your daughter, after all.
By the power vested in me, crown thee Morgana Pendragon, Queen of Camelot.